All he could do was to go slowly onto a siding, and Edward took charge of the train. The Fat Controller and Fireman went on discussing Henry's troubles. "What do you think is wrong, Fireman?" asked the Fat Controller.